Developing now, Atlanta police are investigating a shooting involving a teen that happened last night. Police tell us a 17-year-old boy was shot near Lawton Avenue and People Street around 10 p.m. Investigators say his mom shot him during a dispute over a video console. The teen was alerted and taken to the hospital. His mom is now facing several charges, including aggravated assault.